And McDonald's is making Happy Meals healthier. It says every Happy Meal will now come with a fruit or vegetable. That change starts in September. The move is expected to cut calories by 20%. Health advocates have been asking for more nutritious kids' meals to help combat childhood obesity.